गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर इन्जॉइंग द रेनी वेदर एंड कीपिंग सेफ एट योर प्लेसेस। सो इन माई लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव स्टार्टेड आर न्यू बुक, दैट इज़ बुक टू ऑफ ORT सीरीज, लॉस्ट इन द जंगल बुक। सो वी रेड दैट दैट वॉज माम्स बर्थडे एंड हु ब्रॉट चॉकलेट्स फॉर माम। यस, चिप बॉट अ बॉक्स ऑफ चॉकलेट्स फॉर माम and Kipper made a monkey for mom at school. But who didn't know what to buy for mom? Biff, yes. And then Biff went with Anina's mom to buy a gift for her mother. And what did she buy? Yes, she bought a plant. And mom really liked all the gifts, especially the plant. And she said thank you to the children. So now today we are going to read from page number 5. Now open your books and write the date on the top of your book, that is 7-8-2020. Okay, read from the first word on the page. Dad had a present for mom. It was a plant. I didn't know Biff had a plant as well, said Dad. Very good. Come on, repeat after me. I don't mind a bit, said mom. Now what happened? Can you see in the picture that Dad also bought a plant for mom? And he said, I didn't knew that that Biff already had a plant for your present. So mom said, it's okay, no problem. I can have two plants. Okay, she's happy with that. Now turn the page. Open page number 6. Okay, read after me. Anina came to play with Biff and Chip. This is from my mom, she said. Wilma's mom came round with the plant. 2. Thank you, said mom. I love plants. It's quite like a jungle in here. Now again she got one more plant. Who brought one more plant for her? Yes, Wilma's mom. She also brought a plant for her. And mom said, wow, very good. Thank you. I love plants and it's like a small jungle in the house. Right? Now come to page number 7. The children went to play in Biff's room. Anina looked at the little house. Can we have a magic adventure? She asked. We can if the key glows, said Kipper. Just then, the key began to glow. You all know the meaning of glow? To shine, right? The key started shining. So the children were playing in the Biff's room. And Anina was looking at a little house. She was saying, can we have a magic adventure? She just asked. And then what happened? The key began to glow. Come to page number 8. The magic took them into a jungle. Wow. Can you see the jungle? The jungle was full of plants. It's wonderful, said Biff. Look at that one. It's 10 times bigger than the one I gave mom. Now Biff said, wow, it's so beautiful. The jungle is very nice, wonderful. And it's 10 times bigger than the plants we gave mom, right? Now open your copies, all of you. Open the index page in your copy. We will fill the index. First, you will write the date that is the date of the title page you made, that was 5/8/2020. Then the book name, that is The Lost in the Jungle. Then next page, come down, then you will write serial number 14, the date 7/8/2020. First you will do writing, and number 15 we will do difficult words. Okay, so you will have to do a writing in your copy. Open the copy from inside, write the writing heading with blue color, W should be capital, write the date on the top, and do one page writing from the book. Then on the next page you will write the heading D/W, that is dictation words or difficult. Then turn the page, you will write D/W with blue color, that is dictation words or difficult words. You will write the date on the top, that is 7/8/2020. Then you will write the first word, that is birthday, B-I-R-T-H, birth, D-A-Y, day, birthday. It's a one word. And we will write all the first letters with a small letter. You will not write it with capital letter, okay? Because they all are common nouns, and we write common noun with small letters. I have already told you, right? Number 2, dinner. D-I-N-N-E-R, dinner. Number 3, bridge. B-R-I-D-G-E, bridge. Number 4, children. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children, means many children. One is a child, and many, when there are many children, we say children. Two or more, when we say children, okay? Number 5, trap, T-R-A-P, trap. Number 6, ears, Y-E-A-R-S, ears. 7, branch, B-R-A-N-C-H. Number 8, cross, means angry, C-R-O-S-S, cross. Number 9, present, P-R-E-S-E-N-T, present, means gift. Number 10, wonderful, W-O-N-1-D-E-R, der, F-U-L, full, wonderful. Number 11, jungle, J-U-N-G-L-E, jungle. Number 12, climbed, C-L-I-M-B-E-D, climbed. Now your homework is, you have to do a page of writing and copy the dictation words. Thank you. Have a nice day. Goodbye.